Before transferring the Touch IC, program True Tone data to the REPART screen. Place the original screen into a screen fixture. Heat the IC evenly with a hot air gun, nozzle 1 cm away, for 6 to 10 seconds. Use a pry knife to flip up the IC. Apply flux to the IC pads. Apply medium temperature solder paste, and use a soldering iron to melt the old solder. Use a brush dampened with isopropyl alcohol to clean the IC pads. Place a solder wick on the melted solder and press it back and forth with the soldering iron. Use a brush dampened with isopropyl alcohol to clean the IC pads. Clean the adhesive residues with a scraper. Scoop out a small amount of medium temperature solder paste. If the solder paste is too thin, place it onto a lint-free cloth. Knead and rub the paste on the cloth to absorb the excess moisture. Place the solder stencil on the IC pads and align them correctly. Spread the solder paste evenly over stencil, using a spatula or scraper. Remove any excess paste from the stencil. Set the hot air gun to 280 degrees Celsius, and airflow to 60. Heat evenly, until the solder paste melts and forms uniform solder balls. Remove the stencil and continue heating, to ensure the solder balls are evenly formed. The tag on flex cable included with the screen is needed. Fix the tag on flex cable onto a fixture. Apply flux to the tag on flex cable pads. Align the IC with the pads. Use a hot air gun at 280 degrees Celsius, with airflow 60, to heat the area until the solder reflows. Clean any flux residue with isopropyl alcohol and a brush. Next, solder the tag on flex cable to the screen. Apply isopropyl alcohol to the screen flex cable area. Insert a metal shim under the screen flex cable. Use a soldering iron to melt solder wire onto the solder pads. Apply flux to the solder pads. Melt solder wire onto the solder pads again until joints are formed evenly. Align the tag on flex solder pads with the screen solder pads. Use a soldering iron to melt solder wire onto the solder pads to create secure joints. Use tweezers and the soldering iron to smooth and refine the joints. Clean the solder pads with a cotton ball dampened with isopropyl alcohol. Cover the solder pads with a piece of black tape. Let the IC area cool and install the screen. power on the iPhone, and verify that true tone is restored. The display and touch functions are working properly.